So yeah, the thing that I want to talk about is like the situation in Libya exactly. So I want to talk about the people who's in here right now trying to get their lives back again. So the thing is, if you want to go back to Libya, you'll be like, the situation in there, you can't live in there, honestly. And if you come here also trying to look for another life for yourself, trying to look for a new beginning for yourself, but you find yourself on the street, you know? Because of what? Because like they say, Holland doesn't accept Libya as a war country. And that's kind of weird, you know? Because we're already suffering back there in Libya, so that's the weird thing, you know? We're like now the people, like, they are somewhere in between, you know? You can't live in Libya and also you're not accepting in here, so.
If I'm correct, really tough. It's a bit of a tribe or a war between different groups.
That's right.
Inside Libya.
Honestly, right now, I think there's nobody from outside. You know, I think it's like people, Libyan people, like against each other. You know, like how to say hukumat? Give good hukumat.
The president.
And this happened, since Gaddafi was killed.
So the situation is kind of messed up in there, and we don't know where to go exactly, because if you stay here, you can't. Obviously, they're telling you that to leave, you have to leave because your country is safe, and if you go back there, you're going to get shot. Yeah. I already got shot in my leg twice.
Okay.
And when I came here the first time, they told me that, okay, Libya is a safe country, we can't give you the residence. Because we believe that Libya is a safe country in there, so that's kind of weird.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure,
and that'll
is.
Be it. Yeah.
Sure. Okay.
Let's hope for the best. Thanks a lot.
Oi. Hello, Munir.
Hello. Thank you.
From where, Munir? From Tibet.
YouTube.
From YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Heb je al één kanaal op YouTube?
Als jij wat wil zeggen, mag.
Heb je al één kanaal op YouTube?
Ja.
Wat voor kanaal, sorry?
Nieuwskanaal.
Een nieuwskanaal.
Doomsday Press.
Oké, dat is, wij zijn uit Libië. Wij zijn hier gekomen, wij zijn asielzoeker. Wij hebben oorlog, zoals Syrië. Vanaf 2014 tot nu. Wij mag geen status, zeg maar. Wij mag niet hier wonen in Nederland. En dat is het probleem. En wij hebben oorlog, zoals Libië, zoals Syrië. Hetzelfde. Maar wij zien Nederlands. Zij zijn hier lief met Syrië mensen meer dan Libië. Libië mag geen status, mag geen asielzoeker aanvragen. En dat is het probleem. En kijk, kinderen, kleine kinderen. Hij heeft twee jaar een asielzoeker. Hij heeft geen status, tot nu. Hij mag niet naar thuis. Begrijp je?
Ja.
Dat is het. En wij wachten iets van IND. Wij wachten graag iets van IND over Libië. Want iedereen weet, Libië heeft grote oorlog. Vanaf 2011 tot nu. En ik hoop dat het komt goed. Ja, dankjewel.
We just want justice and equality. Like another people. We just want to live. We just want to save. That's it.
Good afternoon, sir.
خلي يكمل تصويره تاعي. تكلم. تكلم تجي. استنى حماد.
بس اولخ الليبيا يستعدن دوس بيبي عايز على الايفك يعني كومت ان يا
Bombardement.
Ja. Ja, politiek, hè?
Ja, politiek.
Sorry.
Speaking from what?
Two different demonstrations.
Yeah, we get our from.